too sneaky fast. Second ejection for Marmol this season.